We've had a series of transforms applied to the object. The object's model transform, followed by the view and projection transforms generated by the camera. The perspective divide converts from clip coordinates to normalized device coordinates. There's one last transform, and it's a simple one, moving from normalized device coordinates to window coordinates. In other words, how do you move from a space of negative 1 to 1 in x, y, and z to an image with a depth buffer? The answer is simple enough. Add 1, divide by 2, then multiply by the window's resolution. Doing this operation changes from negative 1 to 1 to a range of 0 to 1. I should mention at this point that the other popular API, DirectX, has normalized device coordinates for the z value that range from 0 to 1 instead of negative 1 to 1. It doesn't really matter what range is used, it's just important to know that this range can vary. The x and y ranges of going from negative 1 to 1 is standard throughout any system I've ever seen. In 3JS, you select some part of the screen using the set viewport method on the renderer. You give the lower left-hand corner and set the width and height. The settings here say to put the lower left-hand corner of the viewport a quarter of the way to the right of the origin and at the bottom of the screen. The viewport itself should be half the width and height of the window. It's possible to have multiple viewports. Each viewport defines a piece of the image, and you render it separately to each one. This is very handy in modeling, where you can have a few different views of the scene, possibly rendered in different ways. The conversion I gave from NDC to window coordinates assumes that the lower left-hand corner of the image is the origin, at 0, 0. It's worth mentioning that there can be a flip in the y-axis within some systems, such as the document object model. Some systems that display the image generated consider that the upper left-hand corner is 0, 0. If you see a flip in the y-direction during manipulation of the resulting image, this is likely the mismatch. While we're talking about 0, 0, please note that the lower left-hand corner of the lower left pixel is 0.0, 0, 0.0, in other words, in floating point. The center of the pixel is not 0.0, 0, 0.0, it's 0.5, 0.5. Almost all the time, this is how you want to consider the center of the pixel. DirectX 9 got it wrong, making the center 0.0, 0, 0.0. They fixed this in DirectX 10. I've seen textbooks talk about 0.0, 0, 0.0 as the center of the pixel. Don't believe them. Using 0.0, 0.0 as the center of the pixel has the odd effect of making the lower left-hand corner negative 0.5, negative 0.5. It makes simple conversion between floats and integers trickier much of the time. With the proper center, you just drop the fraction. I've occasionally seen circumstances where offsetting half a pixel can make things work out more efficiently, but much of the time you don't want to do this.